And new tonight, we have learned a city council member was killed in a UTV crash in Humboldt County. KCCI told you about this crash yesterday. Iowa State troopers say Theodore Pranger and Teresa Pranger died after their UTV pulled in front of a pickup. Theodore Pranger was a member of the Dakota City City Council. The pickup driver suffered minor injuries.